everybody started.
All right, guys, here we are. We are back up here at Harlem, Kentucky, Black Mountain. We're doing, it ain't a short weekend. Today's Thursday, so we're going to ride a little bit this afternoon, Friday, Saturday, and head back early Sunday morning. And as you can see, who's with me?
Party time, baby.
Party time's back. He broke less than 3 weeks ago, and he's back in action. He's ready to do it. So, as you remember the last video, we did Hobby Lobby. He didn't get far in it, and he broke. And what was it you broke, Maxie?
1550 OEM Ford shafts, 35 spline. They just weren't up to do the job with the 6LS swap. So what we did was we went severe. We went with East Coast Gear Supply. Thanks for the rapid ship time, guys, and getting us hooked up. We went to a 40 spline front shaft. As you can see there, Chromoly 4340s, Brannock Legacy U-joints, and a Grizzly locker. No yep. More ARB.
Yep, 40 spline axles, Grizzly locker, big huge U-joints, 1550s, the lockouts on it. So that man, he's got her fixed right this time. It was pretty much the only thing in your build that you and Jesse didn't touch, wasn't it?
Jesse expressed concern in the beginning of the OEM shafts not holding up to the torque and power, and that's what we did. And what I've learned from it is when you up the game, you've got to up the game.
Up everything. So from now on, we're not on a shakedown because we break on a shakedown. So we're just out here riding and have fun.
We're just building some seat time.
That's right. So hang on and we'll get some more footage.
Let's get the party started. Bud's Bypass, early September. Junkyard dog pulling some tires on it. mid-70s morning. A little bit of rain supposed to be blowing in this afternoon. Foursome in our group. Ken Dog, Tyler, Pat, and Tyler's daughter, Rob, and Party Time. Up about 6 inches. You've even got more if you want it. Just a nice good even.
There you go.
Hill there, but when I got up to the trail on top of the hill, there was about 3 or 4 big huge like oak trees down across the trail, and there's no bypass around them, so it was basically a dead end trail. So, and that's why I ended up having to come back down the hill there. So we'll drive on up and see if we can't find another trail.
Whitetail crawl.
have this rock coming more this way.
Something to your viewers.
Tell you what, if you've never been to Black Mountain, it's got any trail you want. Hard, difficult, easy, riding trails, exploring trails, and we did some exploring yesterday, me and Maxie, and today we found some hard trails. So today, this is Whitetail Crawl, I believe it is. So here we are on Whitetail Crawl.
Tell them something about the accommodation, please.
Oh yeah, this place has got it all, man. Cabins, RV hookup sites, awesome bathhouse. If you camp in a tent or an RV, if you got an RV or a camper, most of them have their own bathrooms, but the bathhouses here are really nice. And I just love this place.
Work, Tyler. Made short work of that. way or straight?
I did that way.
Come drive her a little bit. Right there. learning curve, lots of anxiety, lots of nerves about it, but it's starting to fit again. It's starting to feel like my Jeep again.
Yeah, I can tell you're looking comfortable, ain't it, buddy?
And we've logged a lot of trail time, just getting around on the easy trails pretty much, doing some obstacles here and there, and it's given me some seat time, which is absolute necessity when a new build comes around, and it's doing well. I'm real pleased. Thanks.
Yeah. Good job, mate.
Shout out to Jess.
Little more bump.
Here coming off the ground. Watch that too.
Again, what trail are we on? Crawford's Cry?
No, it's trail. Heck, I can't remember. Nine? I don't know. I'll
look. Only buddy I see trying.
We ended up today. That last trail was called Your Turn.
Yep.
Looked it up and pretty much finishing the day out here. What'd you think about the weekend, Maxie?
You know, absolutely, Ken. There's absolutely nothing that beats being out with this group of guys that absolutely has your back. Mm-hmm. They have your life. Mm-hmm. It's a test of man and machine. Time in God's country, every part of it. The machine worked great. Just everybody's machine worked great. Harlan County, Kentucky is a great place to come.
Yep. And we're glad that Tyler and Pat showed up with us today.
Always.
And 2 to 3 more weeks from now, we'll be at Windrock for
Dixie Run.
Dixie Run. And I'll actually be a couple of days late for that. My daughter's got a homecoming that I got to attend, but I will still get some video of when I'm there.
And one more thing. Rob Zombie earned a trail name today.
What was the trail name?
Pinball!
Not sure how I feel about that.